It's a really, really intense physical job. I personally really like it because, like I've said before, it's super gratifying. You can see the dirt come off the house that you didn't even know was there. All the mold disappears. And then obviously all of our problem areas are coming to the surface. So some of these things we now know we're gonna need to focus on when we are priming and painting. So stay tuned.